The Scorpium come variety of colors. They will learn all of them. So give me the fire. While using Scorpions as opening would be humorous, it would get content either blocked instantly. So I opted to use J-pop instead, about spiders, which is excellent joke in its own right. First color of Scorpions is sand brown or yellow, due to their habitat. However, even though scorpions are considered desert animals by many, they in fact live in many different kinds of areas, including Great Britain. Here's Britannian Euscorpius flavisaudis. They live in one island that they have happened to come to through trade of fruits. So you can see this kind of rupees black and grey due to their habitat of Great Britannia. However, it is not the most northernmost scorpion, there is in fact a Canadian scorpion. Parurocctonus boreus, also known as northern scorpion, which surprisingly looks like quite a normal scorpion, except very small. The colors of it are brown and black, with stripes. Other colors of scorpion include light green, like this dead stalker here, ergo the poisonous, killing a human. One of the most popular scorpion colors is the nice black, such as the emperor scorpion, which is the most popular pet to paint nice black. Personally, I don't see half-elf scorpions as pets as they are. Basically sit spiders. Some scorpions are albino, but this is so they are white, but this is rare occurrence. Though those scorpions are often white when they are young. They are still defenseless the nights. They get their proper colors later. That was basically all the colors of the scorpion. Except that the scorpions has fluorescent chemicals in their cell, making them look funky under ultraviolet light, such as this unedited photo of black scorpion under the black light, making it look blue. Sources of this video include Wikipedia and Google Images. Thanks for watching.